During all this time, the whole wide world knows what the map looks like. This map, Madam Congresswoman, the map looks like, the map is the Tigrayan region, the old map of Ethiopia. Before the Tigrayans came to power in Ethiopia, the map was bordered between the Amhara and the Afar region. Tigray had no access to the Sudanese border. It was bordered in between the two Ethiopian regions, Afar in the east and Amhara region in the west. There was no such thing as Western Tigray. This is the old map that the whole wide world knows before the Tigrayans came to power in 1991.